Good morning, students. I again welcome you to the Sporting Angels Educational Spectrum. We are doing sums based on similarity of triangles, and today we have taken up sum number 3 of exercise 6.3 of your NCERT book. See, we are given that ABCD is a trapezium and the diagonals intersect each other at O. We have to prove whether OA upon OC is equal to OB upon OD. Let's start. See, in triangle OAB and triangle OCD, we have angle AOB is equal to angle COD, vertically opposite. We have angle OAB is equal to angle OCD, alternate interior angles, and also this angle OBA is equal to ODC. Therefore, by AAA similarity criterion, we have triangle OAB similar to triangle OCD, and once these two triangles are similar, then it can be written that the corresponding sides of this triangle and the corresponding sides of this triangle are in the same ratio. That means OA upon OC is equal to OB upon OD. And this is what we were to prove. Thanks for joining.